The most memorable Christmas gift that I ever received was a puppy, which when I was 17, we got a new puppy. At this point, my sisters were then out of the house. They were in college. And so it was my dog, and I'd never had my own dog before. So it was really, really special. It's the gift of, you know, perfect love of an animal.